The day is new, and the air is bracing. Are you ready for the fight ahead?
Let's take your city back.
That's what I like to hear. Meet me at the western gate of Grantbridge. We've assembled there.
Have care, you do not enjoy taking orders from anyone but your Jarl back home. I fight for Sigurd, none else.
While you're on this ship, Dag, you fight for me. And for Soma's loyalty, we fight...
Off we go.
Two teams, hidden. One on each side of the door. Let me give it.
Now! Thanks of Brambridgeshire! Retake White Horse!
Look at Brambridge. What has Lutman done to her?
No time for that. We must free her first.
Wigman! You cannot hide from me forever! Come face your death!
Heathen eels! Wigmund is gone! He's gone!
Together, lads, let's bleed you!
Any man who fights for Wigman dies! Plague-ridden body feed my fear.
No sign of Wickman here. He may be hiding within the city walls. Shall we search?
No. He'll be gone. Count on it. Arger coward. But we've struck a bold claim today. Walk with me. I want you to sound our battle horn to announce our victory. Let all the Shire know that Grantbridge is retaken. The
sound of Thor lends me strength.
Life. Bounty.
Why me?
Why not? You were the keystone to this attack. You turn the tide. Let the wind from your lungs breathe life back into my city. Tonight, we feast as gods! Hey! My clan throws the best feasts, I think you'll find. You enjoy yourself?
I did. But were you celebrating or mourning? You looked unsure.
The night of the attack, I heard sounds of bloodshed coming from the Longhouse. In moments, the city was overrun with Saxons, so I called a retreat. We all have our one day, but not like that. Not that day.
I have heard this before, that the Saxons appeared as if from the shadows.
In all my time in Grantbridge, this tunnel was my most careful project. The best kept secret in the city.
Now 100 or more Saxons know the smell of it.
The only people who knew about this tunnel were me, and the 3 in my inner circle.
You believe you were betrayed?
I know I was.
By whom?
That is where I hesitate. Between Leif, Galin, and Birna, I cannot say. But they are the 3 who helped me dig this in secret. I hoped you might lend me your wits. You are a fresh ally. I could use your eyes and ears.
I promised you I'd help secure your city. That task isn't yet done, it seems.
Good. I sent Galin, Leif, and Birna to destroy what remains of Wigmund's power throughout the Shire. Meet with them. Raid with them. Get to know them as best as you can. Find out which of them betrayed me.
A betrayal so wicked, I cannot imagine. Yet someone willing to break an oath like that must bear some sign or defect.
I need clear, sound judgment. I need you, Eivor.
You have me.
Thank you. Feel free to take a look around as you wish. Search the city, the tunnel, and here, a gift, for retaking Grantbridge with us. One of the few things I have left from my blood family.
Soma was smart to build this tunnel. Trail of yellow paint drops. This tunnel leads to the Longhouse. The traitor marked it with a yellow cross, then opened the way and let them in. The traitor must have exited here with a few more, heading away toward the riverbank.
My battle kennings have worn thin.
The scourge of
the Iron Throng. I only wish to
be glad you had.
After all that has happened, what if Soma is just cursed with bad luck?
Soma has only ever pleased the gods. Deserting her now, breaking your oath, that is what will bring us ill luck. Eivor, I am honored you have joined us.
What's your plan here?
All the Shire support Soma's ruling the city. These hamlets do not. They're feeding and out, so we will burn their homes. Quick and devastate.
How did you come to be in Soma's clan?
A vision from Evolva set me on this path. It pricked my mind like a splinter, then faded. But I wanted more. For months, years, I ate only henbane, but my body dwindled. I lived until Soma found me, naked and alone in the fence. She clothed and cared for me, humbled as I was. I owe her my life.
Mm-hmm. What do you think of the others? Leif and Birna?
Leif. He's a talented sailor, if a little enthusiastic. And Birna, well, Birna thinks of life as a grand joke. She was a smuggler when Soma pulled her from the muck, making a living on lies. Birna is part of my clan, and I will fight beside her, irreverent as she is. But she has no care for her destiny.
Oh?
I am eager to start throwing.
Now let's rid these ha- Like your torches and set your arrow tips ablaze, Abel. Red enemy of the branch will make quick work of this place.
Ah, the smell of burning roof thatch and heady turf fire. Now that-
You stop!
Those raiders killed us!
We know it's the Danes! It's always the damn Danes! Make them pay!
Show sense, please. What would the Danes gain from the slaughter of poor farmers?
Look! There's a filthy Dane now! Why don't we ask? You slaughtered-
They hit hard for farmers and country folk.
Thank you for staying your hand, stranger. What is your name?
Eivor,
of the Wolfhilda.
Are we here?
Aye.
If there-
I could start with the dead cows. Bite marks, but not from any beasts I know. And the corpse is covered in a strange mold, though the wounds are fresh. Blood still wet as dew. Where does it lead?
A Jotun did this. I saw it. All big and hairy.
You are brave ones, forget-
I saw it.
What did you see? A wolf?
It was a Jotun, as straight as a tree. And it laughed while it ripped and teared. It yelled out its name. Drendel. A Jotun did this. I saw it. All big and hairy, staggering across the moor.
Giants aren't real. You saw the devil himself
the
taking his tithe to
what
hell.
What manner of beasts flung that poor creature up here to its doom?
You there. What Danes be- How can you be- It was Hrothgar's warrior.
What sort of beast leaves glistening mold over freshly killed prey? Yet that woman blamed the Hrothgar and his band of Danes. Were the killer's men? Whoever it was, they were mighty enough to get a mauled beast corpse onto a rooftop. But that little girl said the creature was a giant, calling itself Grendel. This may be the work of a band of drunken Danes, or something far, far worse. I should discuss these clues with Wolfhilda.
Wolfhilda.
And what is your-
This is not the war-
So you would-
A few maulings.
No.
I have seen-
And these-
True.
Three something-
Let us go.
This way. We may find more clues.
Saints! Save me!
The maulings have drawn in a starving horse pack.
Did the wolves get-
No.
No need.
These beasts came-
I meant, why are you out here with the dead cattle again?
I'm searching for my-
And you found her?
No. But I found a Danish axe.
You know for a fact this axe is his.
Yes. He brandishes it.
I will speak- That woman is certain a nearby band of warriors caused these maulings. We have no other clues.
I know the men she means. They're staying at the church near Brisleek Farm. Come. Meet them. Their leader, Hrothgar, is a great man, for a heathen. He is no cattle killer.
You have curious opinions, Wolfhilda.
And an uncommonly open mind.
I should say the same of you. Most heathens would point to witchcraft or monsters, but you seek an earthly cause.
I have seen many strange things, but the answers are usually close at hand, if only hidden.
True. Yet in this case, the Church has tasked me to explain the unexplainable. That, at times, introduces unholy ideas.
And your Church accepts your unholy ideas?
They tolerate it. Lucifer is a deceiver, and God...
Follow me, please!
Let's move along now, shall we? They tolerate it. Lucifer is a deceiver, and God himself works in mysterious ways. So I, too, must remain open to all possibilities, mundane and otherworldly.
Which is why you tolerate a heathen like me.
Perhaps. Or perhaps all of us, heathen and Christian, stand within the folds of a greater mystery. Something's off, Eivor. Hrothgar's men are rowdy sorts, but the air is far too still.
Stand back, priestess. This is war work.
Hrothgar and his men, they were good to me.
Have a care, Wolfhilda. The killer may yet linger here.
Their leader, Hrothgar. I do not see him among the dead.
I shall find him.
Oh, 探索区域啊。 终于轮到我。
See, more fresh mold. Same as in the fields, on the cows.
The villagers say it is the devil's mark. What do you say, Eivor?
I say find the mold, and we find our killer.
白色面具。
Eivor, look up! More blood!
Someone crawled into the loft, or dragged a body up there.
Berku. Berku, I say. I can steal the...
You are Hrothgar, leader of this warband.
I am. A Finnmark raider and proud of it. For the little time I have left.
I bear ill news. Your warriors have fallen. Who or what did this awful thing?
The monster did this thing. It killed us while laughing. It broke my axe and gouged me. I crawled up here to die.
What was it? Did you see?
A foul Jotun. A nightgoer from the world's
rim.
It spoke. Named itself Grendel.
Good. We shall wait for it to come back. You and I.
Not I. My wounds are too great and my spirit takes ship. Send them to Helheim. For me.
Ride with the winged women, friend. I will handle this.
Wait. Warrior. They were...
Let's
hide. Do not scare the demon off when it returns.
We'll wait up here for it to show itself again.
Get your rest, warrior. I will stand vigil with prayer.
Still, something stirs.
Wake, play. Wake, play.
Uh-oh.
Feast! Today!
die.
What's up?
No kill. Play. I play.
Yeah.
Mother. It hurts. Mother, help. It hurts me, mother.
Yeah.
Play. Grendel only want to play. You make Grendel hurt. Mama, I want to go home.
I'm all that is holy and bright. What manner of monster is that thing?
Not a monster, but a man. Strange to behold, but this Grendel was a man.
But where did it come from?
All men have mothers. This one called out for his in the end.
And all of us, oh Lord, forgive this man his sins, and grant unto him your grace and everlasting love.
Mold everywhere. Stay here, Wulfhilda. I'll follow this trail.
Eternal rest grant unto them, O Lord, and let perpetual light shine upon them. May all their sins rest in peace.
Grendel must have tracked this mold here. But from where?
Trail leads southwest.
The mold trail leads into this pit.
What's in the night? Wow, oh me.
This woman speaks of her child, Grendel. A cruel fate the gods have woven.
我怎么把这收了？
Use is a key with no lock. Mold. Just mold.
You smell like my son. 哇靠
son's blood.
厉害
Where is he? Where is my boy? Don't make it
What wickedness is this? You The woman from the farm You lied about the Danes To protect my boy. He never meant to hurt anyone. He kept growing in body, but not in mind.
Wolfhelda must know the truth of this.
Right. This place should have a guarantee.
舒服。Abbas,
Eivor, you live yet. Pray, tell all.
I slew a monster that was but a man. Then I tracked his mother and killed her too.
His mother?
She struck at me in the dark, and I defended myself. But it was no hero's deed.
Those poor souls. I shall pray for them tonight at Barking Abbey.
Leaving already?
I must. The bishop is eager for a full accounting of the Beast of East Anglia.
Leave my name out of your tale. It is nothing to be remembered for.
Understood. Perhaps it would work better as a song. I dabbled in verse as a youth. It may be time to lift the pen again. But what story shall I write? The full truth of this thing may be hard to fathom.
Give them a comforting one. About heroes and monsters. For the truth. The bone cold truth of everything. It's often hard to take. It cuts like a cruel north wind on the neck.
God saves us all, Eivor. I take my leave now.
The hair gets longer, the nails grow, even when the corpse... Eivor, my muscle-banded friend! There's a nest of Wigman's men just here. We're going to pick it clean.
Every last one.
The fewer lies in the bush, the less itchy the pussycat. That's how I see it.
How did you come to join Soma's army?
I'd been in England for ages before Guthrum, Ivar, Ubba, smuggling under the eyes of Saxons and Danes alike. I lied, stole, had my nose broken. Life wasn't easy, but it taught me how to bear the pain. I just laughed it away. When Soma took me in, she saw more than a smuggler in me. I was useful to something greater than myself. Useful to her vision.
In a world where few saw you as worthy of trust, she's one who did.
Right. And I love that about her. I love everything about her.
You seem to bring life and spirit to this clan. Does Soma feel the same?
If I knew what was going on in another person's head, I'd find life dreadful and dull. But Soma seems to enjoy my company.
In what way?
Her own way. Just not in the way I'd like. Painful truths are easy to bear when you can laugh, you see. Delight in the face of suffering is an act of rebellion.
What do you think of Soma's other warriors? Galin and Leif.
Oh, Leif's got that raw animal pull. Every time I see him, I want him to climb me like a tree and nest in my armpits. He brays about being honorable. But I've never met a man of honor who starts a fire just to be praised for putting it out. And Galin, he broods like it's an art form. He's got this self-importance that is just so charming.
We could talk all day. These Saxons may fly from their nest.
You and I should take a closer look.
Oh.
That's all of them.
Ah, the solitude of after slaughter. Shame about the smell, though. Men shitting themselves.
You fought very...
This priest blows as much air as a hailstorm. He cannot be allowed to keep spewing.
Did you sail through a...
Eivor! A fine day for being out, no?
Right. Soma said I would find you here, Leif. What's your plan?
We're ridding the world of a priest who spouts... So the plan is this. We sneak in, gut the priest, and return.
How did you come to join Soma's army?
We came to England together, sailing under Guthrum. The Great Summer Army, the Saxons called us. When Guthrum left for Wessex, Soma stepped forward to lead. Something I would have liked to do myself.
What would you do if you were the Jarl of Grantbridge?
I would run the city my own way. I would not give Birna and Galen's opinions equal weight.
Do you not trust them?
I wouldn't say that. It's more. Birna's boots are stuck in the mud, and Galen's are in the sky. If death were bearing down upon us, I worry neither would have what it takes to carry us through.
You were there when Guthrun made Soma the steward of Grantbridge. How did that feel?
Good fortune for her. When Soma took hold, the silver started flowing and the people started dancing. She knows trade. I do wish I'd been bold enough to put myself forward, to take on the burden and honor of running a city. But that's beside the point. Soma is my Jarl's corner, and I'm her sworn man. No act of any gut will change that.
As a master shipbuilder, what does your work require?
Patience and love. I know each of our vessels, the hard wood, the tough. A high price for a happy color. I'm certain that's why someone stole my paint some weeks ago. Blasted thief.
Good conversation, Leif. Now let's take down Wickman's men.
Too right, too right. My warriors will distract the Saxon forces at the gate. You and I will find the priest.
Lovely. I know good craftsmanship when I see it.
<笑>真的擦枪招祸不小心啊火药粉碎陷阱啥东西 爆炸镜 可以的 我谁? 我超死呢 装备发现 那里还有钥匙 待会我再过来确认其实 我先 Hello 有钥匙了 等等 要钥匙有何用? 我都进来了 也不要挡着我好不好 嘿 你
This priest's lies will not poison the Shire anymore. We should leave.
Well struck. We made...
That we did. You've proven your...
You'll get nothing out of me. Nothing!
Eivor, the plan worked. One of Wegman's captains caught him sniffing around Euroliponte. Remember, you don't need to kill him. Have fun. I'll be planning our next move in the Longhouse.
little boy, where is your daddy hiding?
Godless heathens. Grantbridge is a province of Lord Wigman of Walden. The city is rightfully his.
Poor soldier. Doesn't know what heathens do to men of God.
We can educate him. Look at those ham hands. Could make a nice pair of gloves.
And his heart, a heart that beats in a lad like this, feed a family of six for a week.
Let's cut his throat now and water the orchards with his blood.
No, sweet lord, no, no, no. He's on the Isle of Ely, Elderman Wigmund, in the monastery, I swear.
Thought that would take till the next morn. Let's tie him up and let him rot away.
Poor fucking Dane half-wits. The Lord will smite you from this land, all of you. May God have mercy on...
That home-thieving snake might have cast a curse on us. I couldn't risk it.
Christians don't curse.
Wickman's on the Isle of Ely. I'll tell Soma what we've learned. Eivor, what did Wigmund's little man have to tell us? Wigmund is at the monastery on the Isle of Ely, hiding among the church mice. I'll need to plan our attack, but I won't face him while the traitor he commands is still under my roof. So what have you learned? Leif told me his yellow paint had been stolen. Yellow is a troublesome color to make. He was upset when his stores were stolen. Leif disagrees with how you run Grandbridge. This city thrives under me, as a bustling port for his longships, for instance. Leif wishes he had stepped up to lead, and to be where you are now. Leif has a celebrated place in my clan. As a shipbuilder, he is without peer, and he knows I know this. Birna is in love with you. Unanswered love is a volcanic emotion. Birna has always been unpredictable. But she's a warrior grown. She does not let her emotions guide her actions. Birna used to be a smuggler. Hardly an honorable life. There is honor among even the lowliest of men. Danes know that better than most. Galen told me he was near death when you found him. And saved his life. Yes. People thought him cursed. He was adrift in deep water. But don't we all deserve a guide back to the shallows?
Your secret tunnel had many footprints nearby, and its mouth was painted with a yellow mark. Whoever betrayed you, they did so by marking the tunnel entrance, then opening the way to let the Saxons in. That's all the you... Galen betrayed you.
Are you certain? This will be the hardest thing I have ever done. Stay close by me, Eivor. I will need you.
How do you plan to deal with this?
As a leader must. My family, my inner circle. Today we make sure what has happened to us will never happen again. We end Wigmund's life. But not all together, for you cannot survive the winter with a rat in your larder. Galen. You have betrayed me, Galen.
I haven't! Soma, you're the key to my life. You must lead me to my destiny. Carry me to the summit of victory.
Do not warp what is real with the stories you tell yourself. I have seen no signs of your destiny. What I have seen is my people slaughtered, my city befouled, and your delusions fueling the destruction. How dare you think your destiny, your greatness, outweighed all of ours? He believed too much in fate, and not enough in us. Take him away. I feel as if I have torn off my own arm.
Wickman deserves death. But killing him won't make your family whole again.
You think I don't know?
This is for those who follow. To join me is to take an oath. To break it is to suffer.
We make camp on the outskirts of the Isle of Ely. Join us there.
She carries the weight of leadership on one shoulder, and the bonds of her people on the other.
Now that she's lost one, she walks lopsided. We'll take years of toil to rebuild those bonds with her people.
Yet she is unburdened now. Lyder. She's a leader, not a friend, Eivor. Her mistake was thinking she could be both.
Thor himself could now drink mead.
Shoo! Shoo! Stay away from my castle! Away from my brood! My sweet feline kin! Shoo! You big old Dane!
Let them be free as animals should.
There you are. Head to the fields. Tut tut. Fight your battle.
Meanwhile, there are so many wolves.